own hand. You and I are like... I'm sorry, is my wedding interrupting your promotion? We're right in the middle of our show, okay? Right now, you have a time slot, go there. Maybe finish this candy bar before you open another one. At least it wasn't one of those promos where they got the whole cast shoving each other playfully like they're all good pals. Look, there we go. Oh, look at them jostling each other around. Oh, they give each other a hard time, but they're friends.
Is that a real show?
No, it's just, it's somebody's making a joke, forget it.
Meanwhile, Grief and Peterson and the other exiles pass the time on the ship to the new world.
Ah, crap, a splinting. Well, it's been nice knowing you guys.
So what'd you do to get exiled?
I got caught pleasuring myself to a painstakingly etched engraving of the life of Bath. What'd you do?
I slept with an underage virgin to cure my puff penis.
Hey, fellas, you want to join me in a game of Mumble Peg?
Oh, no thanks. Fine, I'll play by myself. 1-0.
Eventually, after many months at sea, Griffin Peterson and his shipmates finally reached the new world.
I declare this land Kohorn.
This place is nothing but a wilderness. What are we going to do?
We're going to build a new settlement.
We'll have a happy new life and we'll have equal rights for all. Except blacks, Asians, Hispanics, Jews, gays, women, Muslims. Everybody who's not a white man. And I mean white. So no Italians, no Polish. Just people from Ireland, England, and Scotland. But only certain parts of Scotland and Ireland. Just full-blooded whites. No, you know what? Not even whites. Nobody gets any rights.